And so after about an hour and a half, I thought, he has no interest. This is so embarrassing.
I kind of left
and went, okay, no chemistry. And then I was like, maybe he's gay.
You're becoming quite the fan of Jimmy Fallon, as I can see.
Yes, simply it's very popular interview, and it is reason number one, and reason number two that original video doesn't have any subtitles. And it is difficult for people who study English to understand and catch all that they talk about. Okay, Shannon, hello. Hello again. Today I would like to make overview of famous interview Nicole Kidman on the Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon.
Yeah, the Nicole Kidman interview. Yep. Yeah. Uh-huh.
And the point is that Nicole Kidman and Jimmy Fallon had a meeting many years ago. And they had a mutual friend who organized this meeting at apartment of Jimmy Fallon.
Yeah, but, Jimmy Fallon's apartment, yeah.
Yeah, Jimmy Fallon's apartment. But the point is that Nicole Kidman and Jimmy Fallon had different aims, I would say, for this meeting. Nicole Kidman thought that it was going to be like dating, something like this.
Yeah.
But Jimmy Fallon didn't have such thoughts. He thought that it was going to be like conversation, like professional conversation about movie where Nicole Kidman starred. Yes.
Yeah.
So it was a bit awkward situation and funny situation. At the beginning of this interview, they exchange their opinions and they exchange their views for this event.
Mm-hmm.
So firstly, Jimmy Fallon told his own versions, and then Nicole Kidman told her version of this meeting. After that exchanging, they tried to continue this interview, and it was very funny. And I would like to start from this moment. Then they tried to continue this interview.
Yeah. Okay.
I want to say only for my viewers that link for original video I'll put in the description to this video. I hope that in my video YouTube will create automatic subtitles and it will be easier for people who study English to understand what they're talking about.